welcome to Stay at Home Steam with Team Neutrino. Today, we will be making elephant's toothpaste and learning about the power of chemistry. To get started, here are the materials you'll need. Liquid dish soap, hydrogen peroxide, a plastic bottle, yeast, a tray, measuring spoons, food coloring, which is optional, a measuring cup, and a bowl with 3 tablespoons of warm water. Let's get started. First, we're gonna pour 1/2 cup of hydrogen peroxide into our measuring cup. And once we have 1/2 cup, we're gonna pour that into our plastic container. Now we're gonna set all of that aside and grab our yeast. So in the bowl, we have 3 tablespoons of warm water, and we're going to add 1 tablespoon of yeast. And we're gonna mix it for 30 seconds. Now we're gonna set that aside. Next, we're just gonna add some dish soap into our hydrogen peroxide. And then we're gonna mix that around. Now that that's all mixed, we're gonna add our food coloring to the sides of the container. This is a completely optional step, and we'll just add a little bit of color when we have the reaction. Now that we've added food coloring, I have put our bottle into the pan just to contain the reaction, and I have moved our yeast from the small bowl into the measuring cup. So now, let's see what happens.
Pause. You're probably wondering how this all works. The yeast we activated in the water has an enzyme called catalase that breaks down the hydrogen peroxide into oxygen gas and water. This process of rearranging atoms is called a chemical reaction. The oxygen gas that's created gets trapped in the dish soap, expanding rapidly, forming the foam. While the hydrogen peroxide should primarily be used up in the reaction, you shouldn't touch the foam in case there's any leftover peroxide. And now let's get back to the experiment.
And voila, I present you elephant's toothpaste. Now that our elephant toothpaste is done, to dispose of it, you can just wash it right down your sink. Thank you for joining us on today's episode of Stay at Home Steam. Make sure to tag us on social media @FRCNeutrino and use the hashtag Stay at Home Steam for a chance to be featured on our stories.